pedal. Here we go.
Dead. Get touch. Go, 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 go.
Go,
go.
Yellow.
Yellow, yellow.
Smut out.
Make a good pass. Make a good. Christian's open. Christian.
They technically
have
a
whole team.
Oh,
yeah.
Guys, don't stand still when you're throwing. Get your feet moving.
It's been a learning experience for all of us. We're right now building on the roster and working on building skills so that we can equate that into victories as we go down the line.
Alternate right and left. You don't always throw right in the game.
That's a good story, actually. In the seventh grade, we didn't have enough kids for my school baseball team. I was like, man, I don't want to get fat. And so my brother told me about the Central Catholic lacrosse team. They have a middle school league. And I joined that, and I was like, man, this is way better than baseball. So I just stuck with it ever since.
Just talk to me about the season so far.
I feel like we got off on a slow start during the season, but we grew as a team more towards the middle and towards the end. We got our first win versus ACU and 4-OT, so I think we just need to finish out strong, and that'll be it.
Yeah, definitely a great experience. It was a phenomenal season. I've been playing with great players. It's a new sport for me. I'm looking forward to finishing off the season with a great finish, and looking forward to bonding more with the players. Shit.
Can you guys talk to me about the highlights so far for you personally throughout the season? Your highlight, something you remember?
Actually, the first goal, like, I didn't expect to even score against UIL. Like,
would you mind telling them who gave you that assist?
Sorry, I did, actually.
But go on, keep going. Keep talking about your goal.
I'm all right.
I know whenever we were playing against St. Edwards, I had three blocks, three body shots, and we had a very close comeback win off of that, and they were undefeated during the season at that time, so very great team to play against, and it was a great defensive play as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Look inside.
Oh, come on, man. What the heck?
Oh, yeah. What
time you
boy?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Oh,
yeah, boy.
Who's that?
call is on.
We in this thing. We're too far.
Shout out.
I'm here. Coming to you a lot. Hey, you ain't really recorded, are you? So this is gonna go into bloopers.
Chill.
Ain't no bloopers. Because we went to Dougie and dropped the mic.
79.
That's 550. Hey, you saw.